In this video, I'll be showing you how to make a crew logo in Blox Fruits Mobile. Start by leaving Blox Fruits if you're currently in the game, then head down to the bottom and select More. Scroll down and tap on the Create button. Wait for the page to load and you should be on the Creator Hub. If you aren't, then go back and tap on Create again. Tap on the three-line icon in the top left to open the side menu, then select Creations. Under the Creations heading is a tab menu. Slide it to the left, then select Development Items. Slide the below menu to the left, then select Decals. Tap on the Upload Asset button. Select the Upload button, then choose how you want to add an image. To upload an image from your photo album, select Photo Library. For a decal, you will want to use an image with a square aspect ratio. I typically use a resolution of 1024 by 1024. If you don't already have a crew logo designed, then you can make one using Procreate, Photoshop, or another image editing application. Tap on the image that you want to use, then select Done. Select the name box, then give your decal a name. You can call it your crew logo if you wish, or give it a unique name. Tap Done, then select the description box. Give your image a brief description, then tap Done again to confirm. Scroll down, then tap on the Upload button. Wait for the page to load. It may take a few minutes for your image to appear. If it doesn't, then switch to a different tab and go back. Click on the three dots in the corner of your decal, then select Open Asset Details. Wait a moment and your browser will open. Tap on the address bar, then tap again and select Copy. You can use this link to add your crew logo in Blox Fruits, or you can use an existing decal from the Roblox Creator Hub store. To do this, open a browser and go to the Roblox website. Make sure you go to the official Roblox website. Tap the Continue in Browser text under the Continue in App button, then sign into your Roblox account if you aren't already. Select Create from the top to get to the Creator Hub. Open the side menu, then tap the back button. Select Store from the side menu. Move the top menu over, then select Decals. Tap on the search box, then enter in what you're looking for. Tap Return to begin your search. If you want to add more filters to your search, then select the three lines next to the search box. Tap on the image you want to use as your crew logo. Select the Get Decal button if you want to add the image to your inventory. This is optional. Go to the top and select the address bar. Tap on the address bar again, then choose to Copy. Go back to the Roblox app and play Blox Fruits. Open the crew menu, then select the Logo Link box. Tap on the box again, then select Paste. Press the Return button and your crew logo will appear in the box on the side. You now know how to make a crew logo in Blox Fruits Mobile. Please leave a like if you found the video helpful.